Update: the issue has now been lifted and all bans lifted. Original story: earlier today, PUBG has received a new update on PC following server maintenance. Full update notes have yet to be revealed, but it seems like some players have received some undeserved bans. Following complaints, the PUBG developer has confirmed that the undeserved bans are real, related to a detection logic bug in the anti-cheat update. A fix is currently in the works. A couple days ago, PUBG community manager confirmed that test servers will be going live this week, introducing several new features, such as new in-game friend system, voice chat in main menu and much more. Our test servers are going up this week. We are currently polishing and debugging the test build. We are going to be introducing an in-game friend system, voice chat in main menu and vehicle, and limp penetration system. We are going to need your feedback on all the new features, especially the new penetration system, so please join our test servers later this week. Detailed patch notes will be posted in a couple of days. PUBG is now available on PC and Xbox One in all regions. We will keep you informed on the game's latest updates as soon as possible, so stay tuned for all the latest news.